The Borno State Police Command has arrested 76 persons suspected to be engaged in various criminal activities. The command also recovered fake Naira notes amounting to about 1.2 million in addition to firearms. Jesse Tafida has the story.
It's another successful day recorded for men of the Borno State Police Force. Chants of victory fills the air at the command. The battle to restore peace in the state by security operatives is yielding positive results with several arrests made. These 76 suspects were arrested for allegedly committing various crimes. They include criminal conspiracy, culpable homicides, armed robbery, kidnapping, and being in possession of firearms.
Work in line with the vision and mission of the Inspector General of Police, equally out of so many of his vision, introduce the first industrial revolution into our policing, crime prevention and detection. And today, we are having a total of 76 suspects.
Some exhibits recovered from the suspect include firearms, fake Naira notes, hard drugs, electronic gadget, SIM cards, among others.
I just bought some goods from there. I didn't know that it's stolen goods. Papa, I bought it at a rate of 20,000. The new one, we normally bought it at 40,000. So I now bought those one 20,000 from there. Seriously, I'm regretting. Seriously.
Motorists in the state are also warned to desist from using fake number plate and car tinted glass without permit, as the command will not spare anyone found wanting.
The Borno State Police Command has assured that the suspects will be charged to court after preliminary investigations are completed. It also affirmed not to rest on its oars until law and order is maintained in the state. Jesse Tafida, TVC News, Maiduguri.